been muted this entire time. Good times. Okay, so I've been talking all sorts of cod shit. In the interim, you haven't missed much. Manual. And that one. God, how long have I been muted for? Probably the last 15 minutes. Now this time actually cast where I planned you to cast. You hear metallic scrapes and muffled curses coming from the door on the east wall. Which way is east? That's the door on the east. Let's go in. A familiar face looms up before you. You are surrounded by men pulling on armor and getting ready for battle. Skylar grins with evil delight. So, he sneers, we meet again. Thank you for delivering the information that will lead your army into the trap. Into our trap. Oh, you didn't know that? Too bad. Even now, Sylvain was creating the undead army that will fall upon your forces. And I can't do that voice. Oh no, and now something something. Twatty, annoying guy. What a jerk. Hate that guy. Missed his... the end of his awesome monologue. What does he look like? Is he in here? Is that him there? What a prick. Look at him in his fancy icon that I haven't seen before. Hate that guy. There. Fireball. Oh, you like fireballs, Skylar. We didn't know that one when we last met you, did we? Let's... We're playing Minds of Phandelver. Actually, oh, no, I won't say in case any of them watch. Oh, well, if you're watching, just mute for like the next 30 seconds. So in the game that we're playing, no, you don't need to mute this, you already know this. So in the game that we're playing, the guy that runs Saladar, his thingamy Bob, his raison d'etre, his mission is to kill a dragon that... Oh, you're fucking dead already, Skylar. Eat shit, mate. That's not good. Aim manual. That guy. Okay, move. There, and cast. Dispel. That works. Yeah, so his mission in the game is to kill a dragon that took over his family's hometown. And so him getting a Dragonlance would be pretty fucking cool. So that mission... Dragonlances don't exist in realms, but that's cool. We could make something similar. Exactly the same place. Or if I do it there. Last time, I think it was. Yeah. Everybody dies. Everybody dies. Everybody dies. Yes, but almost everybody dies. Nice. That was pretty clutch. Token coming out of the hole to save Seraphina. Detect magic for. What? Alvin. Ah. Oh. That's right, I was going to do something with that, wasn't I? Let's trade all of those to Dayu. Okay, let's trade them to Token instead. Oh. That's what's going wrong. Trade to Dayu. And trade to Dayu. Oh, hang on. There's another red one there. Trade that to Dayu. Alright, now you can take your sweet, sweet darts. Oh, shit, birds. I bet Skylar's got some magic shit in there. And I don't know what it is. Fuck. Skylar's orders and record them as journal entry 61. What do you got for us, Skylar, you jerk? Journal entry 61. Oops, don't close that. Oh, right there. Journal entry 61. I want you to find the adventurers and put them out of our misery. Out of our misery. They have served their purpose. Now I'm afraid they may find some way to get word to the good armies. Eliminate that threat. Good work eliminating that threat, Skylar, you prick. Hey, you. Congratulations, the party gains experience. Right, let's encamp. Let's fix. Let's... Token needs all his... So does Alvin? Probably Dayu doesn't. Oh, that's it. Can both do detect magic? Yeah, they do. Okay, we'll use one of our... because we definitely need our healings. Or may do, you know, I hate saying in the clutch. It's an annoying saying. Well, it annoys me for some reason. No, I know why. It's because of those stupid fucking ESPN ads. What did we use? Prayer. Come on, rest successfully. Yeah, buddy. Alright. We are still saving as... let's start saving as Jay. Okay, now. I need you to cast Detect Magic. And then we go through all of our loot. And we dump the shit that isn't magic. We were keeping one sphere longsword, weren't we? Actually, he's already got two magic swords. Well, that's a point. Should we give that to Dayu? Does Dayu have a magic sword? I'm not sure. Let's have a look here. Items, all crap, drop, yes, drop, yes, drop, yes, drop, yes. Exit, exit. So that ring is magic, that's good to know. Oh, that's right, we haven't tried to scribe those spells either, have we? Drop. Yes, drop, yes, drop, yes. Exit, exit. Drop, yes, drop, yes, drop, yes, drop, yes, drop, yes, drop, yes. Drop, yes. Okay, so maybe old Dickface didn't have anything. Drop, yes, drop, yes, drop, yes, drop, yes, drop, yes. Didn't have anything magic for us. And that can be your backup sword. Trade that to Dayu, because they may need that later. Oh, longsword plus one, longsword plus two. You've got a plus one backup, that's pretty cool. I hope I didn't drop anyone's backup weapons. We'll find out. And then you can encamp. Actually, I think keeping a detect is a good idea. Because I'd hate to miss out on cool shit just because I was trying to save one measly spell slot. Oh, we were meant to be going Jay, weren't we? What did I say before? I can't remember. Fuck it. Doesn't really matter. Pick this one. Fail. Bash that one. Weapons and armor. Ah, here's our magic treasure. I do. Of course, we just... detect. Oh, everything's enchanted. That's cool. So he's already got magic armor, doesn't he? Yep. Let's have a look. Who doesn't? He's got his super cool what's-her-name armor. He's got his banded armor that's plus one. Let's... we'll have him take it. And a enchanted shield. I think he needs that as well, really. And then Saladar has an unenchanted sword. Oops. And then Daedalus can take an enchant. Well, hang on. Try on token. Oh, cool. All right. items. So at the moment, token does 26 plus 2. Now he does 26 plus 3. Cool. Well, I guess he can lose his weapon too, can't he? Not that he ever hits anyone. Huh? Oh, that's right, that chainmail was redundant, but it's worth a lot of money. Okay, so his current shield has him at negative 2. Negative 4, that's a plus 2 shield. Fuck yeah. And so his banded mail has a negative 4. Or negative 5 with that plate mail. I think we'll stick with the banded. Trade the plate to token. Might be doing another armor upgrade. He's 1d6 at the moment and he moves 3. Fuck's sake. Sorry, what did I say? 1d6? What the fuck does that mean? He's armor class 1. Or he's armor class 0. And he can't move. We'll trade that off to Saladar. So he's won't be able to improve. She's negative 4 with all her stuff. He's 2 with his current armor. And no shield. Same deal, so it's plate armor plus 1. But he can still move 9, and he's going while he's carrying that. So I think that works. Now, what else did we pick up? We picked up the armor, we picked up the shield. I think that was that, wasn't it? He had a backup sword. Sword, and won't need his unenchanted longsword, or his unenchanted longsword. Quite the collection going on there. He's a big Game of Thrones fan, he's going to melt them down and give himself an epic throne. Longsword backup, yep. A few items. Sword shield and a longsword plus 1 backup. We might trade that to Daedalus because it's more likely that Daedalus will end up losing his weapon. Let's trade that back to you, Dayu. White scrolls and a ring that we don't know about. The enchanted mace, and he's got a backup flail. A mace getting stuck in a staff in a dude who turns to stone is kind of dumb, but I'll allow it, game. I'll allow it. I'll poop. Word 8 for encounters. I feel like we did that not too long ago. Word 8 for encounters. Encounters. It's right at the end. Page 10. NPCs. We did that. Did we do that last time? Or did we do that this time? God. Doesn't matter. We're now on Save J. Big teams. Used to Where'd he go? Fuck, he's not behind me, is he? No. Okay. It's just not very well. Should have been a draconian, I imagine. Exit. Manual. That. Manual. Oh, shit. I hate this angle. Fuck, that's right. Yup. We sure will. Thanks, game. Why can't this guy cast? Because he's slowed? Why would fucking slow affect that? It's not feeble mind, it's fucking slow. It's going very fast. Take the manuscript and record it as Journal Entry 29. Journal Entry 29 reads as follows. Oh, Stage 4 runs almost in step with Stage 3. As soon as Sir Lebaum has launched his attack, the mass conversion of dragon eggs into draconians will be performed. The good armies will be caught in our mailed fist. They have no idea that they are about to be attacked by two huge armies. The first of the good armies will be filled with their leaders, and the elite of those accursed knights. When our armies rise so quickly, we shall cut the very heart of their ability to resist us. With the leaders dead, the rest of the rabble will wander like sheep. Another way of doing that is to not try and do a surprise attack all at once. Do all of this stuff secretly and attack en masse, but hey, whatever. You guys know best. We will actually rest in that little room. I think it's a good place to rest. Strikes me as a good, sneaky, sleepy place. Oops. What do we use? Did we use a detect? I think we did. That detect, didn't we? And that stinking cloud. And... oh, there it is. And that fireball. Not cast. Memorize. Oh. Really? Well, I guess he did get knocked out. Got knocked the fuck out. We tried a silence, didn't we? Owl poop. At least these guys are not so casty. Magic memorize. That one and that one. What did this dude need? That and that. And that dude just needed... Oh no, he got busted with that as well. Rest, rest. Alright. Save Jay. This is exciting. Wonder what will happen in the end. I think we go out that way. You find a package of Graves End tobacco. It is wrapped with an official looking document. The document orders all eggs to be taken to the southwestern outbuilding for processing. Oh, we're outside. There's also a picture of a giant blue dragon there. Yeah. Holy fuck, look at the size of those bastards. Okay. We might just use that. Oh no, wrong guy. Where is your cool shield? That's the one. 11, that's alright. Cast fireball. If we can take down one of them, we'll be okay. Oh, poop. We can't hit both of them without hitting one of our dudes. That's right. 25 we just did to him. Jesus. Move. Oh, don't stand in the line, you fool. Okay, good. You. I would like... Oh, yes, good point. He's only got one hit point left. I love that he was the last to move. Oh, and he fucking missed too. What an a-hole. That's right, don't you worry. Seraphina will do your job for you. Dragonlance wielder Salazar. Oh, that was a bad place for him. Oh, nice work, guys. Hells yeah. Monstered those monsters. That's insane. Salazar. Oops. You can take those, and you can take a sapphire. Because you're such a gem. Alright, let's go in here and rescue some dragon eggs. What the fuck? Meant to be dragon eggs here. What the shit, yo? Didn't it say the southwest room? Processing. No. And didn't it say they were guarding the dragon eggs? What the fuck? See, dead bodies being taken into an arena to the north. Oh, this is where Big Boss Man lives. You hear horrifying groans coming from the doors to the north. Fuck it, let's see what's up. Oh. You emerge on a walkway that overlooks the arena below. You see a flash of light, and looking down onto the bodies below, you notice dead bodies rise and start shuffling about. Wow. That's fun. returns from his task of raising the dead. The heraldic device on his shield is that of Sir Lebaum. The Death Knight murmurs, Skylar will pay. He orders draconian messengers to Kernan to warn Mirtani of your survival. Oh yeah, we've still got to fight Mirtani, not... This is only the Sir Lebaum. This guy's just a loser. Ooh, a 63 skill loser. Hit points loser, rather. Let's cast a... I'd like to do a fireball. But I think Stinking Cloud might be more useful. Not against him, obviously, but against these big fucks. Oh, shit. Again, that's bad. What? Oh, nice. That undead Death Knight is affected by things that make him breathe somehow. Pretty gamey, but I'll take it. Fucking down, big man. Cast... Fireball. I don't think we can get Sir Lebaum and these pricks. Surprisingly, we weren't able to turn an undead Death Knight. Do we want to yell? Oh, nice. How the fuck did that work on? Oh, no. Well, that just fucking happened. Dead. Unconscious. Dead. Unconscious. No. Oh god, we've got nowhere to save this now. Because... Okay. We'll quit to DOS, yes. We'll reload that, because... I didn't expect whatever the fuck happened there to happen. I think we need to put on blesses and praise and prayers and stuff. Yeah, that certainly was not on the agenda. But we have got more stuff to go anyway, so we'll keep saving this as I. And J will be the last part of the thingamy. That's where we need to go. Down. Yep, that's that thing. It says that thing. And what's over this way? Nothing's over that way. Okay. That sends us back out to the docks. What does this do? That's back out to the docks as well. Okay. So this is where the dragons are. Oh, that's better. It's the fireball. Gender-specific multi-class character. I've decided that Dayu is a divine instrument, and therefore... Fuck. No way! Oh, dude, that is too good. You fools. We'll bandage them. A bandage Seraphina. That's too funny. You foolish dragons. You can take the money. Take the money, honey. And the sapphire. And there's some experience for us. Do you know, maybe we should fuck off and go. Let's get out of here. Yeah. Oh. What? Can we get out of this place and go level up? Ow. Stupid drunken guys. That's the center there. Cast some heals. You can cast a fireball. Ow. So that's the center there. I don't think we're in danger of losing experience points from going more than two levels over, but we haven't been there in a long time, and I think there's probably a lot of, I imagine that we'll have at least three dudes who can go up levels. So it sort of strikes me as worth doing. But I've also played these games where you get like a giant wad of freaking. Oh hey, that's the place we can go. Yes, thanks. We would like to identify all of our loot. ID, yes. Nice. Hang on. Right, I need this one. Oh. It didn't seem to do anything. You know why? Because we've already got that on. Let's have a look here. If we take that off, we're armor class 0 at the moment. Oh. Ah, that's why. Okay. Let's trade that. I would have sworn that didn't change. We'll give that to Saladar, because he's not looking great on that whole front at the moment, is he? When the mage at the back of your party has more AC than you. Oops. No, that's just... Oh, shite. Haha. So I'm pretty sure that's already a plus. Oh. Hey. Everything else there we've got identified. That's cool. Let's ID. Hang on. So that'll be a thing of plus one. Due to the relative price. Which I'm sure you guessed. That's pretty cool. Let's sell that. Nope, that's just a backup. Cool. Let's sell that. Let's ID that. And now plus one. Whoa. Whoa! That ain't no standard longsword. Shit, I'm glad I didn't accidentally throw that away. I thought that was just a plain old sword. No, that's a mummifucker of a sword. How much does that cost? 1750. I mean, 2500. What about that? Yeah, yeah. Mad gems for weeks. That's a cool thing. Let's have a look. He's armor class 2 at the moment. Okay. Rings of protection don't work with armor, I believe is the deal. So, it doesn't actually help us. But we can trade it to that guy. Should we sell one of those? He can still move fine. Just plain old banded mail. Banded mail. Maybe it's to do with her dexterity. Maybe if you have shoot it. Armor class -4 with his banded mail +1. Armor class -5. That's right, but it ruins his movement speed. And then we trade that to old Stumpy over there. Actually, I wanted to check. He's -6. -4. -4. Okay. Doesn't have any effect. I'm certain in other of these games that you can have those rings and armor, but maybe not in this one. Or maybe in the other series, one of the other series. So he's armor class 1. Okay, token. Armor class 0. That's movement 3 as well. So maybe the weight that he's actually carrying is slowing him down, not the armor. Oops. Chainmail is 2. Banded mail is 1. Plate mail is 0. Well, fuck it. I don't want him getting hit. Give it to you, Daedalus, but I know what you'd do with it. You'd give it to those stupid bastard knights. And you, Token, because we don't trust you. for no particular reason. You get only 8. Even though we sold all your stuff to get the money. Do we sell that? 5,000. No, we'll hold on to that. Damn. There's the backup. And that's everything. How much would you buy one of those for? 2,500. Could I buy one off you for 2,500? That's everything. Alright, we're good. Let's now go try and level up. That's the magic store. Okay, so it's over this way, isn't it? Alright, let's go. Nope, let's go back to that outpost. Let's go to the Commandant's. towards the hall. Whoops. Here we do. Nice. Cleric and mage go up. Defoe's lightning bolt. Train that guy. Train that guy. Oh. I had a feeling we'd been too long. So you need to cast that and memorize eyeing on. No, that read magic thing doesn't. Oh, maybe you need to read it first. Oops. Maybe that's what's going on. Okay. Hang on. Ready that. Use. Tell what the thing underneath it is. Oh, okay, so you must. Maybe that's where we need to read magic. Someone has to read it the first time around to figure out what's on it. I'm gonna get a lightning bolt just because fuck it. And bam bam! So this character's at the same level as, Token. It's kind of fucked. Why wouldn't you just have, like, 5 multi-class characters? And go absolutely mental with them? Cause the difference in leveling is negligible. Oh god, I hope there's not some awful race block at the top. I wonder if there is. Yeah, who knows. So, memorize. Magic missile. Yep. And okay, scribe. No. Can't do either of those. I might know it, but I only know it for my cleric side, don't I? Let's have a look. Oh no, I know heaps of stuff. Heaps of wizarding stuff. Pow. Oh, so it was haste was the one that the other dude learned. He can't do level 4s, can he? Yes, of course he can. But we never scribed those spells. Nope. That one we do. Yes. Ready, trade with Alvin. Trade with Alvin. And, magic card. shield, remove curse. Okay. That's all, but that's cool. Nice one. Okay, now you need to memorize that one, please. You need to memorize that one, please. And rest. And we're good. Save as I. Nope. Leave. Actually, I do have some stuff I should do. We will. We'll finish this one here. And I'll be back in a while. Once we've... I'll come back as soon as I can, because I'm intrigued to see what happens back in Sanction with this whole war malarkey. So we will see you very soon. I'm quietly reaching towards the mute button while I fumble about for the stop recording button. See you guys soon.